Hello everyone, my name is Mehak Yadav from class 11th AM and today I will tell you about the self-respect. What is the meaning of the self-respect? Self-respect is a thing through which we can develop the confidence of an individual and the pride. In the society also, people say that person who have self-respect will get more and more education and other things also. Parents also say that the person who has self-respect is much more better than who don't have self-respect. I want to say that keep a little bit of attitude in your pocket. Don't use it to hurt others, but use it when your self-respect is being tested by the other person. Thank you and have a nice day.